We have new information about an alleged road rage incident in Harford County. Police say McKinley Williams Jr. is charged with first and second degree attempted murder and assault. Sunday, a driver told police a man shot at him after a road rage incident near Willoughby Beach Road and Oak Street. The victim shared these photos with us. He says this is the damage from the bullet piercing his car. Williams Jr., meanwhile, is being held without bail.